Eastern Solutions is a leading attestation and verification service provider in the world. What is ECA to Canada? ECA is a short form of Educational Credential Assessment. It's usually done for migration to Canada. The main ECA processes are WES, CES, ICAs and IQAs. WES stands for World Educational Services. CES stands for Comparative Educational Services. ICAs stands for International Credential Assessment Services. And IQAs stands for International Qualifications Assessment Services. The main documents required to do an ECA process are your degree certificate and all your mark lists. While we do an ECA verification process, we have to submit the ECA forms along with your certificates to the university, and the university will issue the transcript after verifying all your documents. To complete the entire process, it will take up to 30 to 35 working days, and while you submit the documents and give them the application, you have to be really careful and don't forget to check whether all the information given are correct. If not, the university will reject your application or might probably delay the process. We are experienced in providing ECA verification process to people so they can have a proper and easy migration to their dream country. Our company, CCAN Solution, can help you achieve a hassle-free ECA verification process from the university side.